lad is so stupid as to think he's actually.